Today we will look into some tips for managing the knee pain. In knee pain, no, there could be many types and it may come due to many reasons. Today what we are going to look into is how the knee pain came to me and what I did about that. For doing the pranayama, no, I used to sit in Vajrasana and I have been doing this for many years. One day, no, while I was doing the pranayama, my right knee was paining very severely. And I sat in a chair and I continued my pranayama. While walking, no, I used to get a sound like click, 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 like that. And I waited for a couple of days, still the pain in my right knee continued. I went to an ortho doctor and he did the x-ray for my right knee and said there is no problem with your bone, and he gave me a painkiller tablet and an ointment to apply it on the right knee, and he asked me to go for physiotherapy treatment for 10 days and I did that. For 1 month I was okay. After 1 month, no, this knee pain came back to me. I have been thinking about it, and Gurudev Sri Sri Ravi Shankar, no, he has spoken a lot about Ayurveda. Then I went to Sri Sri Ayurveda Hospital in Bangalore. It is located in Kanakapura Road in a place called Udaipura. And I had shown the x-ray report to the doctor, and the doctor said we have to look into the problem somewhat deeper. Next time when you come, you take a MRI scan and then bring it. Time being, no, the doctor gave me a tablet called Strong Joint and Murivenna oil to apply it on the right knee. And I came back to Chennai and I was using the tablet and I was applying the oil, and I was also looking for a MRI scan center in Chennai in Google, and I came across Swami Vivekananda Diagnostic Center. I heard good reviews about it. I went there and did the MRI scan for my right knee. They did a very good job and the price was also very nominal. And I went through the MRI scan report and there were many lines, and I will just read one line for you. It says minimal increased signal intensity. I took the report and then went back to Sri Sri Ayurveda Hospital in Bangalore. And after seeing the report, no, the doctor said you have to get admitted for 10 days. And I got admitted. Then they gave me treatments like Virechana, Janubasti, Janupanaha and some more treatments. And the doctor gave me the same tablet like Strong Joint and couple of more tablets and Murivenna oil to apply it on the right knee for 1 month. I did that, and for 6 months, no, I did not have the knee pain. After 6 months, no, this knee pain came back to me. So I could not travel up to Bengaluru. So I was looking for a Ayurvedic therapy center in Chennai itself. I just asked one of my friends. He said you can try Sanjeevanam. They have branches in Nungambakkam, Mogappair and Saidapet. So I went to the Sanjeevanam Ayurvedic Therapy Center and met with the doctor, and the doctor gave me treatments like Elakili, Nooldhara, Lepam for 1 week. And the doctor also gave me tablets like Gandhathailam, Dhanvandram and Dhanvandram Thailam to apply it on the right knee. And he also gave me Nucar OA tablet. This tablet, no, it has Singeti Chatwa and Boswella Serrata extract. It comes as a combi pack. This tablet, no, it's very good for osteoarthritis. While consulting with the doctor, no, I just asked him, this knee pain is coming back to me again and again. He said it could be due to age also. After 40, there are chances that it may come back again and again. So he said it is better to take treatment once in 6 months. When I am consulting with the doctor, no, whatever the medicines that the doctor recommends, no, If it is not available in the Ayurvedic Therapy Center, I generally go to Arya Vaidyasala Kottakkal. They have many branches in Chennai. I have not taken any treatment there. For getting the medicines, I generally go there and they have most of the Ayurvedic medicines. I just want to share that with you. In USA, no, North Carolina, there is a place called Research Triangle Park. So I used to work there for some time. During that time also, I used to get pain in my right knee. During that time, no, I used to consult with Blue Lotus Ayurveda. This Ayurvedic therapy center, no, it's located somewhat far away from my home. So what I used to do is, using Skype, I used to do video conference and then consult with the doctor. The doctor, no, he used to give me very good medicines and Mahanarayana Thailam to apply it on the right knee. If you are on the other side of the world, you can make use of Blue Lotus Ayurveda. That was also very useful for me. When I am consulting with the doctor, no, I generally ask the doctor, is there any particular food that we can take it in order to better manage the knee pain? For that, no, the doctor recommends you can take something bitter in taste. For that, no, what we do at our home is we make bitter gourd curry. What I do is I take boiled rice, little bit of curd or buttermilk, and little bit of rock salt, and I use the bitter gourd curry as a side dish for having my lunch. Suppose if you don't know how to make bitter gourd curry, no, you can refer to paduskitchen.com. She has written the recipe for it. You may not be able to have bitter gourd every day. You can have it once in a week or once in 2 weeks. Or if you know some other dish using bitter gourd, you can make it and then have it. When I am meeting with the Ayurvedic doctor, no, I generally ask them, if I cannot come to the Ayurvedic therapy center, is there some treatment that we can do it at home itself? For that, no, the doctor recommends you can do peach chew. In this process, no, whatever the oil that the doctor recommends for you, no, you take that in a silver bowl and then heat it, and then take a cotton piece like this and then dip it into that oil. It may be very hot. You have to be very careful. After it comes to lukewarm temperature, no, then you can take that cotton piece and then apply it on the knee. And you can just lie down or you can just sit for about half an hour. Suppose if you cannot do peach, you know, what you can do is you can just heat the oil and then bring it to a lukewarm temperature, and then you can directly apply that oil on the knee. Whenever I am doing long distance travel, no, by bus, car, train, or while going for walking or shopping, no, I generally use this knee cap. It is available in small, medium, large, and various other sizes, and it is very useful for you. You can also make use of it. Before using this, you have to consult with the doctor. If the doctor says you can use it, then only you have to use it. Recently, no, I was traveling to my hometown, and I was traveling by auto, metro, train, bus, and it took me nearly 4 hours, and I had to attend a function for about 2 hours, and while coming back, no, it took me another 4 hours. Totally I was traveling more than 10 hours, and when I came back home, no, it was late in the evening, and I had a very severe pain in my right knee. And I couldn't go to the doctor, I couldn't apply the oil. During that time, no, what I used to do is, I used to put a bed sheet. Before that, I used to keep a study desk. On top of the study desk, I put a bed sheet and then lie down, keep both my legs on top of the study desk and lie down like that for about half an hour. This gives me a very good relief. And I have tried this many times and it worked for me. You can also try it. We can see the job. Suppose if you cannot lie down on the floor, no, what you can do is you can sit in a sofa. Before that you can put a chair and then you can keep both your legs on the chair and sit like that for about half an hour. This will also give you nice relief. We can see that now. There is another process called yoga nidra. In this, now you put a bed sheet and lie down on your back, and by keeping your eyes closed you have to take your attention to various parts of your body, from the toe to the head. Suppose if you don't know how to do yoga nidra, no, in artoflivingshop.com this yoga nidra CD is available in Gurudev Sri Sri Ravi Shankar's voice. You can buy that and then make use of it. Usually yoga nidra, no, we do it in empty stomach. Suppose if you are having your lunch around 2 o'clock in the afternoon, no, you can do yoga nidra around 1:30. This yoga nidra, no, it will make your body very brisk and your mind will become very calm and your focus will be very sharp. This yogasana, pranayama, sudarshana kriya. In Art of Living there is a meditation technique called Sagat Samadhi meditation, and I have been practicing this for many years. The reason I am sharing it with you, whether it is knee pain or any problem in your life, no, if you practice yogasana, pranayama, sudarshana kriya and meditation regularly, no, it will give you your physical strength and mental stamina to sail through any problem in your life effortlessly. This is my practical life experience. In my hometown, no, one of my relative, no, he used to walk like this. So I just asked him, why you are walking like that? For that, no, he said, Narayanan, 20 years back I fell down from a bike and I had a minor injury. And I went to the doctor and the doctor did the x-ray for my knee and said there is no problem with the bone and we may have to do a minor surgery. And I prepared the money for it and then I went back to the doctor. I was in a confusion whether to do the surgery or not. So I just came back. Whenever I am doing long distance travel, no, I used to go by bus, train, car, like that. When I am doing some short distance travel, no, I used to go by auto, take a lift in a bike or cycle. And whenever I am having pain in my knee, no, I used to apply some ointment. And 20 years passed like this. That's what he was sharing it with me. The reason I am sharing it with you, no, many people, no, even if they have knee pain, no, they don't even take treatment. For you, no, you better go to the doctor and take the treatment. For conducting this happiness program, no, I used to travel to my hometown and I was staying in a room which is in the second floor of the house, and the happiness program used to happen in a school. So I used to go to the school and then come back. In the first floor balcony, no, there was an old lady. She was sitting there and she was watching me going up and down. One day, no, she called me and said, sir, I have a severe pain in my knee. Can you do something about it? I just asked her, did you go to the doctor? She said, sir, I usually don't go to the doctor. And she had shown me an ointment. This is what I applied to my knee. That's what she was sharing. And for that, no, I told her I have done the blessing program in Art of Living and then I will bless you. Whenever I go that side, no, I used to bless her. I don't know whether she is there right now. The reason I am sharing it with you, no, whenever somebody is in pain, no, I used to bless them and they used to get immediate relief. Whenever I am having pain in my right knee, no, I used to go to a Art of Living blesser and take blessings from them, and I also got immediate relief. Suppose if you want blessings, no, in Art of Living there is something called online blessing. I will provide the URL in the description and then you can make use of it. So whenever you are in need of blessing, no, you have to go to that URL and you have to provide your details. One of the Art of Living blesser from somewhere from the planet, they will bless you. You can make use of this also, one of the options. In this video, no, I have mentioned names of some of the treatments, medicines and oils. These treatments, medicines and oils, no, were given to me by the doctor for my knee pain. And when you go to the doctor, no, you shouldn't ask for these treatments, medicines and oils. Also, you shouldn't buy these medicines and oils directly from the medical shop. What you have to do is, after consulting with the doctor, whatever the treatments, medicines and oils that the doctor recommends for you, that only you have to use it. The reason I am sharing it with you, no, for illustration purpose. Once again, I am repeating, after consulting with the doctor, whatever the treatments, medicines, oils that the doctor recommends for you, that only you have to use it. In this video, no, we have seen some tips for managing the knee pain. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like the video, you may like it, share it, and then you may subscribe to the channel. If you have some questions, write it on the comment section. I will reply to you. On this occasion, I would like to thank my parents. Without them, I wouldn't be here to talk to you. On this occasion, I would like to thank my Guru, Gurudev Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. Without the grace of the Master, this video wouldn't have been possible. I also would like to thank the nature which is supporting me in this endeavor. I also would like to thank my daughter who has very patiently recorded this video for me. I also would like to thank all of you who are watching this video patiently. Thank you.